Kelvin Joseph, number one, right there in the middle of your screen. It's important to note on him today, guys, because he was moved around a little bit. He was first and foremost working with the safety group, then was moved to the nickel cornerback spot in the slot. So maybe Mike McCarthy's thoughts or Dan Quinn's thoughts about where to move a Kelvin Joseph could be very, very advantageous to him and this defense. We'll have to wait and see.